Yeah, we're going to go to the cement and then we'll say across the entire channel the yard for what ring they're in.
Okay, well, she doesn't go until later, I just didn't know.
Okay, how do you want her number?
Her number is 107, but I don't know the ring yet. We've got to go get that information.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
Have fun, Addy.
Over 10. 11 and 12 behind them. That's the bunker and the Weldon Wall. They come down out of the trees. Sweet run now for the Oxer and 13 on route to the Goose Pond. Meanwhile, at the beginning of the course, Anna Collier with Resolved approaching 4A and B, the home stair, before climbing up into the trees. There is the Oxer now for the Goose Pond. Anna got crowned here with health. Now, out of the trees again from the last three fences, the coffin complex, the spillway, and the
nine.
So, over the barrel table.
Rider number 28, over jump 6, rider number 28.
With Halcyon up over the rise, and back down out to the open sea. Through the first quarter, Anna Collier has consulted. They'll be heading up to the top of the hill for the first time. Approach the narrow table. They're using the road to get up.
Number 28 is over 7, 28 over 7.
Starting tomorrow with 39.3. 29 is on course now.
28 over 12, 28 over 12.
70 mil Irish draft sport horse gelding. Owned and ridden by Addison Lupicino from Auburn, California. They start with a
29.2.
37.6 MBO for the first time.
Okay, for a mobile,
zero. 3 seconds. Looks like.